Oh, I'll talk. Oh, you guys will be on YouTube. That would have been awesome. Oh, that's good anyway, though. He's going to start the video now. Brandon, sadly, we missed Brandon's fall.
I was excited to get in.
This is Gabby and Brandon. And look, they're super. And they're getting Lucy patches, which, by the way, I love that name.
And not patches.
I know. It's so great. Are you guys literally going to call her patches? What, Lucy patches for the full name, you think? Or just
it'll
patches?
Be Doc Patches. Oh, Doc Patches. Lucy Reddy, because we have a hockey player named Patcheretti, and we were at a hockey game, and Brandon goes, I know what we're going to name her.
Patches are Reddy.
Last name is Reddy.
His last name is Patcheretti.
Patcheretti. Matilda's happy. She's loving you, Abby. Make a quick switcheroo there. Now,
you got her
fired up, Gabby, because that one's a little bit. She's an adventurer, but she's a little more reserved, like in terms of. She's always been pretty outgoing. Now, And guess what? This is bigger than I've seen them because they're 9 weeks. But Lexi thinks they're smaller than last group because she said she can still carry two at once.
Oh, really?
And the thing is last litter was real small, real nice. Like none of the girls are even going to be as big as Willow, I don't think.
You're
a little taller.
They look so much bigger.
I know, yeah. Oh, look at Willow, too. I'll let Asher out. He'll get in on this class anytime. Let me go get it.
Oh,
you guys are so cute.